take care and ask sometimes, most of the things happen.
So I'm running behind schedule. I'll just talk to you for 2-3 minutes. We are all gearing up to this ransomware attack, wherein certain domains were blacklisted, and some of the companies, of course, we have been lucky that we didn't have any problem here in this IT corridor. So there was some, and even if we have an attack, means we can come down for 1 or 2 days. Again, sanitize the system and reinstate the backups we have. So that is one thing each of the companies we are having here in the IT corridor that they have to gear up to. Other this thing is we have not been able to really leverage the technology which is available in the IT corridor. That is one area that all of us can really work and see productive results in such a kind of a scenario where companies have been attacked and they really feel the brunt of the attack. Third thing is now we are also seeing a lot of small cases of phishing attacks or denial of services. These kind of attacks are also there. And of course this dark web is there that we really don't know. I'm not a tech savvy guy, but these are other things that people are ordering drugs, and some of the mighty guys, employees, and some engineering students are falling prey to these kind of dark people who browse the dark web or order drugs, and these kind of things are also happening. So now is the time where all of us can sit and put our heads together and see what best we can do for the community, as well as to help the police in take up the future challenges in this cyber security. And I have some prior appointment, so whatever is discussed here, Janti Sharmila ma'am is there, our DCP traffic is there, of course Mr. Bharani is there, and your legal experts, I will try and gather whatever discussions have taken place during you stay here now, here to this session, and I am happy to have you here, and let's hope that we do something good for the industry, for police, and for people who are really, now we are facing problems of people who get cheated on this web. Thank you very much.